On December 6th, President Trump's words shook the world. He recognized Jerusalem as the capital of Israel.